It's the troll bridge. But where is the grumpy old troll? Hey! My bridge, no one, unless you can solve my riddle. All right, what kind of riddles you got? It goes like this.
My pretty poodles love to travel in pairs. Can you match my poodles by the same hair?
Okay, we can do that. Right, guys? All right. We can solve your riddle, Mr. Troll. We can do it. Wow, look at all these poodles. Let's start with the squares. What shape goes there? Right, that one. All right, now what shape is that circle goes? That circle, all right. All right, we only got two more to go to match. What shape is the triangle goes? Right, that one. Alright, we got one of them. Now the other ones, they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. That's a pentagon. And now they all match. You match my poodles. So now you could go over my bridge. Thank you, Mr. Troll. And great solving riddles with you. I made it over the troll bridge. So where do I go? The movie theater, all right. It's so great you helped those two out. Now it's my turn needs help. So can you check the map to find out how do I get the movie theater? You have the same map. Say it again.
I'm the map.
Checking our map, huh? Okay, Toby needs help to go to the movie theater. Toby got back from the store to get some food. To get to the movie theater, first, Toby needs to go past the mansion. And that's how he gets to the movie theater. Remember, mansion, movie theater. Say it with me, mansion, movie theater. Mansion, movie theater. Mansion, movie theater. Mansion, movie theater. Now you tell Toby first he needs to go through the mansion.
Where am I supposed to go? Mansion, and then the movie theater. All right. So first I need to get through the mansion. Let's go. I think I see the mansion up ahead. Wow. That's a big mansion. Hey, I've been there before. I remember the time we looked for Gaiman's ghosts. That was very haunted. But I need to get past the mansion. So, I need to get through the mansion. Alright. Should be around here. Over here. Hello? Anybody home? Oh, this looks deserted. No one's been using it for years. Oh, look! Two doors! And this one here has no door on it. But I don't know which one that goes out of the mansion. I need your help again. I don't know which door to take to get out of the mansion. Let's look at these doors to see which one's the way out. Listen carefully. First door. Second door. And the third door. Which door is the way out? That door? Are you sure? Let's see. Oh, you're right. This door doesn't have any sounds. So this must be the way out. I made it past the mansion. So where do I go? The movie theater, okay. Guys, you're just in time. Did you get the supplies? I sure do. Yes, sirree. And I already got some people over. Good job, Duncan. Now the movie can begin. But what is this movie called? Well, you'll see, it's a surprise movie. What kind of surprise movie? Come on in and I'll show you. I guess it's up to us. Eight minutes later. I got to hand it to you, Luigi. That movie is so awesome. Thank you. And you know, the movie is so freaking awesome. Yeah, it is pretty awesome. Thanks for showing us a surprise movie. Why, you're welcome. If you want to see the movie, then you're more welcome to. Thanks, Luigi.